As a part of our academic curriculum, we are making this video on bubble sort. Bubble sort, sometimes incorrectly referred to as sinking sort, is a simple sorting algorithm that works by repeatedly stepping through the list to be sorted, comparing each pair of adjacent items and swapping them if they are in the wrong order. The pass through the list is repeated until no swaps are needed, which indicates that the list is sorted. The algorithm gets its name from the way smaller elements bubble to the top of the list. Because it only uses comparisons to operate on elements, it is a comparison sort. Here we are explaining bubble sort by means of an assembly language program. We are using GNU Sim 8085 microprocessor simulator. The technique involved is comparing two bytes at a time and placing them in proper sequence. For example, in our data set, we will compare the first two bytes, 58H and 47H, and if the first byte is larger than the second byte, we will exchange their memory locations to arrange them in ascending order. Otherwise, we will keep them in the same locations. We will follow the same procedure for the subsequent bytes. The number of comparisons necessary is always n minus 1, where n is the number of data bytes. Therefore, we need a counter of n minus 1 for one complete comparison. During the initialization phase, register HL is set up as a pointer that points to memory locations where data bytes are stored, that is 0FF5H in our case. Next, in line 2, register D is cleared to set up a flag when an exchange occurs. And register C is initialized for a count of 4 because we have 5 data bytes to sort. Next is the comparison phase. The program gets the first byte, that is 58H, from memory location 0FF5H and stores it in the accumulator. Next, value of H is incremented so that it now points to 0FF6H. The data stored in this memory location is compared with that of the accumulator. In this comparison, if the data in the accumulator is greater than that of M, then swapping operation is performed. For this, data stored in M is moved into register B and data stored in A is moved into M. Value of H is decremented so that now it points to 0FF5H. Then the data stored in register B is moved to this memory location. H is incremented. The flag in register D is set to indicate a swapping process. If, however, the first byte is less than the second, no swapping occurs. And the program execution jumps to loop next byte. In this loop, C is decremented and checked if C is equal to 0. If C is not equal to 0, program jumps back to loop check and the comparison process continues. However, if C is equal to 0, move the data in register D to the accumulator and perform rotate accumulator write or RRC to set the least significant byte as the carry flag. If the carry flag is set to 1, a swapping process has occurred in the last comparison and there exists a possibility that another swapping may occur in the future. If carry flag is set to 0, program execution is terminated. As you may see, we have stored 5 data values in memory locations 0FF5H to 0FF9H as follows: 58H at 0FF5H, 47H at 0FF6H, 16H, 13H and 78H in the subsequent memory locations. After writing the program, it is assembled and executed. After execution, we see that the data has been arranged in ascending order.